Hello there, my name is Pastor Jared Young, and I have the exciting opportunity to share with you a miracle that the Lord has done right here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. About 6 weeks ago, my wife Hannah and I moved to the Bowling Green area to begin a Bible-believing Baptist church. In the course of those weeks, we have simply worked to share the gospel with everyone that we have come in contact with. We have also worked to pass out 5,000 gospel invitations to our grand opening service, which at that time we planned to have at the Sloan Convention Center. However, the Lord had different plans. For a few weeks ago, we were contacted by a precious group of Christian people who have served the Lord for many years in this community. Through a time of prayer and getting to know one another, the Lord knit our hearts. And I have the privilege of letting you know that we were able to merge with this precious group of Christians. And now, the Liberty Baptist Church at Glen Lilly will be holding its official grand opening service on October 25th, Sunday morning at 11 a.m. We would love for you and your family to come and be with us on this very special day. It is our desire to simply use what God has given us to reach this community and our world with the gospel of Jesus Christ. We serve a great God. As Psalm 118 says, it is the Lord's doing and it is marvelous in our eyes. Please pray for us as we seek to move forward in the work and will of the Lord here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. God bless you and have a wonderful day.